This is Cameroon Diving Services carrying out an ABS UY survey on a batch African installer at CNIC Limboh, Cameroon. Date, the 3rd of June 2018. The diver, Atem Felix. Supervisor, Ayuko Ben James. Felix, how do you feel?
I'm okay.
Okay, can you ride on with your inspection?
Okay, thank you. Proceeding to the first word in
my the surveyor, Zeta. You start on the first welding line.
Okay. Where is the first welding line?
Roger.
On the vertical side, that's top set.
Roger.
You can see there is a cross welding. All clamp on it. Pen 14 very okay. Okay, here is an anode.
Let me see the anode. Okay, please, can you take a picture on that one?
Okay, let me do that. Okay,
how do you see the anode? How many percentage of depletion?
From my inspection, the anode is still 80% in good condition.
Okay, 80% remaining, 20% depletion. Is it welded or bolted?
Is welded.
Is welded?
I can't find any bolt.
Okay, it means it is bolted. Am I right?
Sorry?
The anode is bolted on the hull.
The anode is welded.
Okay, welded on the hull. Thank you. Right on with your inspection.
Okay. Here is the welding line going down to the flat bottom. As you can see, the welding is still very much in good condition. The paint coating in good condition. Here is the flat bottom, as you can see.
Roger.
Okay, thank you for the call. Here is the flat bottom. Here is the welding line. No crack on it. The welding line very much in good condition. The paint coating 95% in good condition.
Yes, how is check the percentage of the paint on the flat bottom? The paint coating.
I said it's 95%.
Paint coating 95%.
Yes. Here is a cross weld. As you can see, no crack.
Stop there. Pan left a little bit. More. More. Out of the welding line. Let's see the marine growth.
Can you see?
What's the thickness of the marine growth? Approximately how many?
The marine growth almost about 10 centimeters.
10 centimeters mean 100 millimeters. Roger.
Should I proceed? proceed.
Did you say 10 centimeters?
Yes.
Okay, copy that.
Should I proceed?
Okay, you can ride on with your inspection. Where the welding line on the joints, please take a picture on there.
Okay, let me...
And also take some pictures on the marine growth.
Okay, copy.
Is that a T-joint?
Sorry?
I'm asking, is that a T-joint of the welding line?
It's a T-joint.
Roger.
Okay, I'm done with the pictures.
For what I can see on the marine growth, we have archon barnacles. Am I right?
Positive.
Thank you.
Okay, proceeding with my inspection.
Right on, right on. Speed up a little bit.
Sorry?
You have to speed up a little bit.
Continues, flat bottom, proceeding to the port starboard side. The paint coating 95% in good condition.
Roger.
No signs of crack seen on the welding joints.
Roger. No signs of any physical damage on the welding line or corrosion or dentation. Roger.
Here is another T joint.
Yeah, right on.
Okay. No visible damage seen so far.
Roger. I can see the flat bottom is fully covered with hard marine growth, but the welding lines, they are all clean. Am I right?
Yeah, you are right.
Copy that.
Please, I need a slack on my umbilical.
She give you slack on your umbilical?
Yeah, copy.
Okay, you have 5 meters.
Yeah.